With Dupont's Sourdouve liberated, an Allied path into France is secured, and Operation Overlord marches on against the Nazis. It's time to put an end to Operation Kraken. Marie's reconnaissance reveals a heavily defended weapons research facility. Her intel shows a lake, and Nazi scientists testing something. Something big. Evidence points to Operation Kraken being coordinated from a war room deep inside the central facility. The perimeter will be tough to breach, but I need to find a way in. Time to find out what Operation Kraken is really all about.
Come on, Monsieur Shadow. We are so close now. Destroy this base and Operation Kraken is finished.
Simple enough.
You can do this.
Easy for you to say.
Remember our rendezvous.
See you on the other side, Chevalier.
Whatever's left of Kraken, it's here. Time to end this. There's the base, just like Marie said. The perimeter is heavily defended. I'm sure I'll find a way in, though. He's carrying something very useful. Carrying. Interesting. I can take advantage of this.
Haben wir heute Perimeterdienst. Die V2-Diva ist höchstpersönlich gerade vor Ort.
Ist doch nicht mal ein Doktor, der Leute heilt.
Ja, viel besser hier Schatten nachzujagen, als sich unten im Bahnhof mit Doktor Jungers anzujagen.
Jungers. He's on the kill list. Should follow the train line, see if I can find him, and cross him off it. better move. This'll come in very useful. Place this high up. Must be using it to track V2 launch data. If I take this place out, they'll lose any data they've been tracking. Could be handy. This guy's got something I want. raise the alarm.
Thank you.
The radio equipment will be in here. Can take it out at the source from here. Nothing else to find. Generator's out of action. Now this is just one big pile of scrap metal. Capsule has to open to fire the V2. Breaking the release mechanism should cause a misfire. Have this thing take itself out. Find anything else. should be able to sneak by them in those trenches. Better move it, or I'll be discovered.
Thank you.
Time to go. Find a way around. It's time to move. Perimeter breached. Now to breach the base. I'm coming for you, Kraken. tanks. Kraken doesn't involve these. What's going on here? A shipping manifest should give me more info.
What's ahead?
Better move it. Alarms raised. Damn. Guess I grabbed everything useful. What's on his body? More of them. Could get overrun if I'm not careful. Interesting. All right. I can use this. Shipping manifest. Tanks go from here to the weapons lab further ahead. Should grab some recon photos for command. Bleeding isn't slowing down. I need to treat the wound.
Come, take care of that!
I'd better go somewhere else. What intel? Already know about this. Nothing else. Command will find this useful. Should get another angle for safety. All the info command need now. Should look into this weapons lab, see what else they're working on. Rendezvous just ahead. Gotta hurry. Kraken's not done yet.
Aber wenn die Alliierten an Boden sind, werden die Ressourcen knapp. Das wird sie leichter finden. Vielleicht wird sich der Wiederverletzte.
Pretty experimental. Should check the body, see what else they're carrying. Might be carrying something important. Time to relocate. Advanced anti-tank weaponry. Weapons lab must be working on ways to push us back into the ocean. Command will want to see this. Anti-tank weaponry, experimental armor-piercing ammunition, Command can put all this to use for our side. Find here. SOE want him dead. Hate to disappoint him. Looks like they're trying to improve on fuel efficiency. Improve travel distance without impacting overall performance. Another one off the list. Job done. Speed and altitude in the lifting range. They'll be slower, but travel further. Much further. Well, no point leaving it intact. Looks like this is where the V2 test designs take into account increasing scarcity of resources, aiming to retain V2 range in the event of a retreat. These proposals, the range they're trying to give the V2s, they could hit Britain from Germany if they managed to pull this off. Thank you. else out the window. Time to go. heavily fortified. Should look for a way around it. Be harder to spot me. Better move, or I'll be discovered. This will come in very useful. Kraken's den. Launch center has to be around here somewhere. Gotta find it. Put a stop to everything. I grabbed all I can. stay here. They'll find me. Still bleeding. Gotta patch myself. Bleeding stopped. All patched up. Got to be Kraken's war room. Launch center must be in there. I've got to find a way inside. This isn't adding up. Where's the controls? Where's Mahler? Have we missed something? Kraken was never launching from here. This whole base was just a test site. Saint-Nazaire. That's where the Operation Kraken fleet is. Stealth U-boats, all carrying V-2s, targeting New York and Washington. I've got to stop this.
Klempt, melden Sie sich.
I'm afraid Herr Klempt isn't available right now. Can I take a message?
Who is that? Who is that speaking?
Wouldn't you like to know?
The Shadow. You must be Mr. Fairburn, the famous desert ghost.
And you are Abelard Mahler,
evil Nazi butcher.
You are not the only one with friends in the resistance. You are a dead man. Do you hear me? A dead man.
Keep telling yourself that, Herr Mahler. Because when I'm done here, I'm coming for Operation Kraken. And for you. Kraken's launching from Saint-Nazaire. Can't head there yet while they have V2s on site. I've got to take them out before I leave. All right, the V2s that didn't make it to Saint-Nazaire are being fueled here. Got to make them useless before they can be fired on the Allies. This must be the V2 wind tunnel. Jungers is due to visit here. Bound to be intel here that command can put to good use.
Thank you.
should search this body. Nothing else. Gyros are sabotaged. V2's not going anywhere far. Going to have to trigger the launch manually, though. These coordinates, they're aiming at Normandy. Mahler's lost his mind. He's fine bombing his own men to push us back into the ocean. V2 fueling system. If I can overload the pressure gauge on these pipes, should set up a chain reaction. Looks like a control system. If I can overload the fuel system, then I can force it to backfire from in here. Looks like overloading the pressure valves will cause the whole system to backfire if it's engaged. Better get to it. They've triggered the alarm. Nothing else. Thank you. to raise the pressure more. Overload the system and blow these tankers apart. V2's in here are grounded. Still gotta take out the launch site before I can leave. must be where the lake launch site is. Got to get in there and take it out. Like the system's automated. Should make sure the capsule will misfire first before I touch anything. This body might have something useful.
Guess I grabbed everything useful. Capsule won't open. Just gotta sit back and watch the fireworks. I'd call that a success. No one's launching anything from that anymore. Mission accomplished. Time to get out of here. Go.
Can't find anything else. This SMG could do some damage.